That's a question many times asked. They say, doctor, there are so many people who can get a pill to get this cure, even to cure cancer, right? I hate to tell people that there is very little, once the kidney is damaged, that we can do. We are born with two kidneys, some of us born with one. But when we were born with our kidneys, that we have a definite number of viable tissues, cells that works. So when we cause damage in it, the kidney cells do not regenerate. It's like liver does a better job of regenerating, but kidneys don't. So you wipe out a number of cells because of your disease, then you have to work with the rest. And that's when people come to us and say, why is this so important for us to educate and talk so things early? All disease, we need to talk early, but especially in kidney disease, because once you damage so many cells, we cannot reverse it. The only thing we can do is prevent further harm from happening. So if we can catch things early, then we still have a chance to do that.